Currently 0 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm going to take you guys along with me while we go plow some snow with the John Deere 1025R.